Hi everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. I was gone for a while because I was dealing with skin issues. I had like random breakouts here and there. My skin was not behaving at all, and it was really dry at some point. It was oily at some point. Things were like really not in a very good state. So I decided to take the time and heal my skin first and then come here and share with you my experience. So if your skin is also not behaving and you're experiencing redness, itchiness, dryness, or any kind of infections and breakouts, there is a high possibility that your skin barrier might be damaged. And with the onset of monsoons, humidity is on a rise, and humidity brings skin breakouts, skin infections, and you need to take extra care of your skin. So if you want solutions for your skin, you should definitely watch this video till the end. So if you feel your skin barrier is damaged, look for signs like dryness, itchiness, irritating skin, skin that really flares up, inflammation, and even breakouts. Now these factors could be because of environmental factors like pollution, harsh weather, and also because of loss of skin's moisture. Good news, it can be reversed by using hyaluronic acid and ceramides in your skincare, and these are infused in the L'Oreal Paris Hyaluronic Acid Serum and the Water Cream. The ceramide and hyaluronic acid help in protecting and strengthening your skin barrier by restoring the lipids. Ceramide helps in restoring the lipids, and hyaluronic acid helps in restoring your skin's moisture to give you a healthier looking skin, and it also helps your skin's ability to repair faster. The L'Oreal Paris Hyaluronic Acid Serum helps in water retention by preventing water loss. It provides hydration and it visibly plumps your skin. You just have to take few drops on your hand and just pat it in your skin. The product is really lightweight and it just gets absorbed really fast in your skin. Now to take your skincare game to next level, world number one hyaluronic acid serum now has a water cream. This hyaluronic acid water cream is true to its name. The texture is really, really velvety, more like water. Like once you apply it, it just becomes like very fluid like water, and it gets absorbed really fast, goes deeper in your skin. This water cream is infused with ceramides, which help in repairing your skin from the outside while protecting it from environmental factors. And it is also really good in dealing with itchiness, flakiness, dryness, even redness, because it takes care of all the irritants from the environment, and it just helps your skin in healing, in protecting. And this is really a game changer product. The L'Oreal Paris Hyaluronic range has derm validated efficacy. The lightweight texture helps the product to penetrate deeper in your skin, and it is more effective than any other product in the market because of the texture and the consistency. The water-like consistency is really, I would say, fast absorbing. It does not make your skin oily. It does not leave your skin dry also. So this is suitable for all skin types, no matter what. If your skin is dry or if your skin is oily, the products can be used by both because they are very lightweight but very effective. My skin is combination and I can still use it. It does not make the oily areas oilier, and it provides the perfect amount of hydration and moisture retention to the areas that need it the most. Honestly, these two products have simplified skincare for me. They provide my skin the much needed perfect hydration and suppleness while protecting my skin from external factors and protecting and repairing my skin barrier. I really love this combo. I would highly recommend you guys to give this a try if you are dealing with skin issues as well. And you can use these during the day as well as include it in your nighttime skincare routine. And very easy to use and very effective. I hope you guys try these products out. I will leave a link from where you can buy them. Do check the description for more information. I'll see you very soon in the next video, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you very soon. Bye bye.